So unfortunately, Jay Money is not here. We might see a replacement we're going to see here in just a second. Song's in the queue. You got to go to queue.
What the fuck?
Ladies and gentlemen, making his debut! Just kidding, I don't know. Oh, what the fuck is this?
The fuck?
I forgot this was Logan Paul's team.
The crowd is waiting in anticipation to see who steps through the curtain coming through the star!
It's Scotty Allen!
And this crowd could care less about this fucking random as he steps through out of the smoke to a standing ovation of boos and cheers, mixed crowd reaction. Flipping his long hair. On the moon, will they kick off the biggest animated wrestling event this year thus far? Sliding in the ring now. Johnny Allen clearly not a big fan here in GPW.
Johnny Allen looking a little different from the last time he's been here in GPW. He's been here nearly since the start.
Yeah.
But let's see who his opponent will be.
Yeah, Eddie Munson looks great. Johnny Danielson is looking good.
What the?
There's no way! Oh my god! Smoke filling up the stairs! Nick Ray steps through that smoke to a standing ovation from this crowd, spinning in the air. Personally, I don't care for the guy, but that admit he does have some. Nick Ray now making his way to the ring to replace him. It's going to be one hell of a match. GPW, Galaxy, and Nick Ray versus Ryan. I get from the ring. He opens the mouth. He's got a stroke to the sky. Watching the same turnbuckle for Johnny Allen, but this time with no pyro. That's got to be a sign from Goose that he didn't really care. Adjusting the wrist tape as he slides the jacket off, stepping up to his opponent, Johnny Allen. He has no wrist to save, but Nick Ray is sure going to say something. Let's get a mic up close. Grave talking about how he's faced someone similar to Johnny Allen before.
I actually like his finger. I feel like Nick Grave.
Seems like the crowd doesn't care for either one of these guys. Nick Grave getting him ahead of Johnny Allen, talking about how he beat somebody similar to him. Nick Grave, of course. People got mixed feelings on him. Me personally, I don't really care for the guy. I've seen him all around, and I don't think I've ever seen him win in a sport other than animated, which, I mean, animated his thing, that's cool, but, like, I don't know, man. Seems like he's a little overhyped. I'll see you.
Of course, since it is a title match, it will be 25 minutes on the clock. Here we go.
And this matchup is underway. Nick Rave, Johnny Allen, four. What title? And a little power and elbow tie up as both men struggling trying to get upper hand early on in this match, and it looks like slamming him down to the mat, and Nick Rave with a huge right hook to the face, knocking Johnny Allen down. Nick Rave in control of this match, going for the cover. One.
Oh, only a one count.
Johnny Allen. Telling him to get to his feet. Johnny Allen slowly staggering up now, crawling to the ropes, trying to recollect himself. You don't want to get in a position like
and
this.
And he runs out of the way.
Running out like a coward he is.
It's a wise strategy if you ask me. You can call him a coward, but you're in the ring.
Oh, he has a light tube.
That's all I have to say. I'm getting some weapons. At least some you want to use.
Johnny trying to predict
out of the way.
Nick's moves. But obviously it didn't work. Maybe second time's the charm. No.
Low gravity here in the moon. Hit the
apparently objects just
redirected.
Oh, he has a chair now.
He's got a chair.
Johnny Allen cannot be a quarterback.
Oh, Nick, get out of the way.
Oh, into the ropes.
Nice. Nice.
Oh, but this time. Oh, my God.
And oh, my gosh.
With all of his, all of the might that he has in his body, looks like the chair might have even broke a little bit.
Oh, my God, a drop kick.
The chair. If it's not broken, then it's definitely broken now. Johnny Allen has complete control of this contest.
The fans seem to be behind Allen.
And Allen setting up for it.
Super kick!
Super kick in the corner. We could be fixing to end this matchup very soon.
Nice cross body.
It's a standing ovation. This crowd has come unglued for Johnny Allen.
Never in a million years would I think this would happen. And all the messed up things Johnny's done in GPW and elsewhere. Oh my God, uses that light too.
Oh my gosh, the brutality continues. Johnny Allen is looking to take Nick Rave completely out. Of course, this bout taking place.
Allen tells him to suck it.
Hey, Johnny, nice theory attire.
I don't think he really cares. What's Allen going for? Oh, he has that ladder.
Nick Rave on the outside.
Sandwiched in the ladder.
Hey. On the barricade.
Oh, what the? Oh, my God.
To the back of the head, the ladder comes crashing down on Johnny Allen. Gotta wonder who got the worst of that exchange.
Probably both.
I couldn't really
tell. Back on his feet. Johnny Allen trying to recollect. When it catches you off guard like that, it really can change the pacing of the match. Referee's starting to kick now. And Nick Rave looks like he's setting up for something, and oh my gosh! Unloading!
Oh, no.
Been hit with a kendo stick or a barbed wire
bat. That had to hurt.
Fields, and if you haven't, let me describe it to you. It's like hitting your head on a rock, but instead of just a rock, there's also 1,000 needles on the outside.
Dropped
on him. Doesn't matter what the gravity is on the moon, that's still gotta hurt.
Of course, we're sealed in a dome, so it might not matter about what the gravity is. Seems to be normal.
And oh my gosh, back in time connects on the
slashes
ladder. Almost fractured, or possibly end him paralyzed if he would have landed on that rock. But it appears that he's okay and able to continue.
This is what happened to Johnny and Nick and a couple of 30, bro.
Sends him inside. Rebounds off the ropes. Oh my God!
Oh my God!
One.
Nick Rave is completely out of the Johnny Allen. Going off pure instinct with that move, gets an opportunity to connect with a huge move, get the momentum swinging back his way.
Oh my God, he has another light tube. Oh my God.
Right across the back, that was a direct hit.
Oh, what's he going for? Oh, on the apron. Rebound. Oh my God.
Oh.
GP dub chance happening. What a spectacle.
I remember when Nick Rave hit the back in time. That's the same thing that happened to Johnny Ignition a couple shows ago.
And Nick Rabe absolutely lifeless on the outside. Johnny Allen feeling himself, holding his head. Looks like he could have been connected with in some way, shape, or form. Takes his hand off the back of his head, and he's taunting the crowd.
Oh, he sees that Rave is back up. What's he going for here?
Oh, no.
Uppercut.
Oh, uppercut. And hitting his back on a ladder. What's Johnny Allen got set up here?
Oh!
Irish whip into the
barricade.
He's
on the outside now. What's Allen going for?
No.
Seems to be setting up the ladder of some sorts.
He ain't gonna do it.
Let's see. What's he got planned here? Oh, no.
Oh.
You can't be thinking what...
No.
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God! Oh, huge!
What the hell?
Nick Rave and into the crowd.
Both men out. Holy shit. That might be spot of the night.
And what a way to kick off the first ever pay-per-view event on the moon. 18
minutes
first, on the clock.
Could it be the first pay-per-view on the moon? Most likely. Oh, seems like Allen is showing some sorts of movement.
How is Allen still alive?
Who knows? He's one crazy bastard.
Over the ring area, gonna slide in. Could be looking to take this win via countout.
That's not how that works.
I forgot. Yeah, this is a
false count anywhere.
Yeah, false count anywhere.
No, hey, he's not gonna do it again. Oh, wait.
Taking some time to trash talk his opponent. This is a questionable strategy.
Maybe he's trying to get into the mind of Rave to make him even more angry.
Having a chair. Was he?
I think he's telling him to come into the ring. Come get some.
If you want some, come get some.
Oh!
Oh,
oh my God! The ref!
The ref!
Women abuse.
Nick Rave now.
Oh! What a submission!
The torture rack is applied! Hammer!
Oh!
To finish it off.
In the rope!
Seizing up Chris Benoit style.
What?
No. No.
What's he doing
now? Power bomb!
And a ladder! Both Johnny and the ladder are broken in half. Fuck,
16 minutes left.
He is broken in half.
Ref, back up.
And oh my gosh, bring it to on the knee. Nick Rave, of course, trying to swing the momentum back in his way. And kind of looks like he could be doing just that.
But Allen still seems to have some fight in him. You got to give it to
this
kid.
On the stage now, what does Rave have planned here?
Oh.
Oh!
Fights out of it!
Reversal by Allen!
He seemed to do that with the last bit of fight left in him.
10 minutes have gone by in this match, and
15 minutes remaining. Johnny Allen is struggling to cover.
We're starting off with a banger. Off with a really good banger. Oh, is he gonna try? Hitting him in the chest.
Oh, it seems like a strike.
Ooh, a jab and a chop. Looks like they're gonna go back and forth out of here.
Oh.
Oh,
trying to go for something of his own. Oh my God.
Oh,
a barrage
headbutt.
Of headbutts.
Johnny Allen has to be out of it now. 15 minutes, 14 minutes up from the clock. And the barrage of headbutts keep going on by the Rave.
Oh. Oh my god, but still up. Oh my god, Nick just dropped.
Oh no. Oh no.
Where'd he go? Oh my god, I was not looking.
Oh man.
Alan seems to be laying on the pyro.
What a visual we have right here.
What a bar burner for the first match.
What a banger.
Alan seems to be crawling towards Nick.
How is Alan still moving?
Who knows? Oh, goes for the cover.
The looks of it. Going for cover. The referee. One, two, and
it
kick out at two, and I'm trying to reposition my camera because there's stupid
stuff.
Not sure
why the referee is there of all places, but
referee Aubrey Edwards.
Not playing the pop. Never mind.
Oh, what the?
Oh, going into the stage. What is he doing next thing?
Oh my god, he has a fucking axe.
Oh my god. No. No.
It might be time for the referee to step in and intervene.
This has got to
tries diving at him. Oh my picking god. Away at him.
He's dead. He's dead.
He's done. He's dead.
Oh,
he's dead.
The pin. Oh my god.
Okay, Cody Rhodes. If Nick Rave don't win this match, he should be fired. That was a Cody Rhodes.
Okay, this is
what's he going for here?
Bro.
Oh. Power slam!
Oh my gosh, a power slam on the back of the axe.
On the handle of the axe.
I don't even know how he's moving.
I have no idea. Just have no effect on him.
Nick Rave is a maxman.
Honestly, I thought this match was over. I didn't think that there was any. I'm surprised he's not bleeding.
I guess not.
Is still a four?
It might as well be.
Oh my god!
And oh my gosh, stabbing him in the mouth, making him eat that fork. If you've ever bitten a fork, you know how that feels.
That's a little weird.
You've ever bitten a fork? That shit hurts.
Oh, nice German.
Alright, Nicky, wrap it up.
Alright,
it's all for the Memphis title.
Oh, and into the corner.
Alan,
bringing us up here.
Alan being the first one to bring the Memphis title to GPW. Can he be the one that wins it for the second time for the first time?
Two elbows and another one. And Johnny's down. Is he gonna go for a third one?
Oh, the rollout!
Oh, he moved!
Oh, and he slams
Johnny
him.
Nice move by Johnny Al. Oh,
this is
forearm. Lariat. What's he got set up here?
That wasn't a
lariat. Oh! Seems to be on the ladder.
He's nice.
That axe.
Oh, he's shoving it out of the ring. Maybe he doesn't need it.
You don't need that. Oh!
A submission!
He's got it locked in tight. Wait. No breaks. Only way he can get out of it is through pure force and after six shots.
Oh.
Okay,
let's him out of it. Oh!
Nice
snapmare.
That might have not. That looked like it could have been the worst thing he could have did.
Yes.
Oh! Dives on him.
Okay. Okay!
Jesus.
Alan, that was a million. That was a bad landing. Both men kneeling down.
It's like he's feeling it in the crowd.
Ready for the point?
He took several axe hits to the
ground. Oh my god!
Punch. Where did Rave go?
My bad, gang. It seems I'm a bit late here. No need to fear.
No, it's just the first match.
No need to fear. God damn, this is fucking hot.
Wait,
holy shit. This
seems like
turns me on.
Yo,
What, GPW shows?
Oh my.
Yeah,
no way.
He got another chair.
It's going to give him brain damage. Down.
Is it at all possible that
the just one on the
oh my god! Oh my god! Just set him absolutely flying into the stage. I think he might be concussed.
Oh my god.
Goose.
That's how Devon Dudley sells.
It's not the hard to type fight D1.
Yeah, but then I have to clear and then all the weapons go away.
You can clear after.
Johnny Allen selling it like Devon did in the 90s. Oh, stared. What's he got here? What's he got going on here?
What
Nick?
Is he doing?
Oh no.
He thinks he can climb that?
No, this is too far now.
No, he can't be.
He's not making that. I'm telling you so for real.
Is he about a super fly?
He is not making that. He is not making that.
Is it anyway? Oh my god! He moves out of the way!
He fell in slow motion, dude.
We are on the moon, Dick.
He's dead!
Oh. Taking this opportunity to just fucking beat the shit out of him.
Amazing offense and an arm breaker now. Booty shaker.
Air raid.
Hey, Goose.
What?
You can do can you get a DK?
No.
He's in the floor.
Who cares? Just have him respawn.
Oh, yeah, don't look at his button. Never mind. My fault.
Oh! Pile driver!
Pile driver in the center of the ring.
One, two. Oh!
How is he alive?
5 minutes left on the timer. After a two-story fall and several axe hits to the chest, he should not be moving.
That guy looks like he has Down syndrome. Okay, that guy looks retarded.
Oh!
One, two.
Oh!
Hold up. One by that or a caveman. Which one of these guys looks like a caveman?
Which one do you think?
Johnny Allen.
Mutton chops.
Yeah, well, I think Nick Rave looks like a fucking idiot.
I think both of them look like cavemen.
He looks like a civilized kid. Looks like he's in the Croods. I'm picking him up. Going for a pedigree? No!
Oh. Oh, what the? Oh, roll up of his own!
Roll up! No, he can't go.
Oh, in a
nice
knee.
Knee to the body. That's that thing on the road.
Oh my, what's he have in store? Oh my god, knee to the back of the damn head! I think Rave is fucking out.
He should be out, he's taking like 80 axes.
Oh, it's
match.
Over!
It's over!
I can't believe it, folks.
That is how you do a match, oh my god!
You were here for like 20 seconds. So
yeah.
Sorry,
dude, I was the one doing
that,
the match.
That 40 seconds sucked.
Here's your winner, Johnny Allen.
Oh my god. Why is my mic not work?
Here's your winner, Austin Theory. I mean, Johnny Allen.
Somebody said Austin Theory got you.
That is how you do a match. Real quick, I want to shout this man out real quick. I did not know this man, and I did not have, like, big hopes. But Allen, dude.
A-Town down.
You have a future. That was crazy. Shout out to Johnny Allen, dog. That man.
That match was great. I really like that.
That
much.
Man knows how to work in the ring.
Why does he have an arm?
Man. More than happy, more than happy, man. Oh my god, I don't care that I lost. That was.
No, start the match.
Is this Alan Theory?
No, his name is Johnny Allen.
Johnny Theory.
Why does he have an Austin Theory attack?
I have no fucking clue.
Oh my god.
Hey Goose, check the end.
New Memphis Heritage Champion, Johnny Allen.
Definitely not.
That match was great. I actually like that match.